Hillary Clinton, the person I can't stop talking about, has been in Europe for the last few days. She was there on July 4th in Britain. She was getting mocked mercilessly by Republicans. She has a few more interviews where her allies expect she's going to continue cleaning up a lot of the fallout from the dead broke gaffe and some of the other missteps she has had. She's then going to basically disappear for most of the summer. You are not going to see her. She's going to be in the Hamptons. And the hope from her allies is that she has learned some of what went wrong in the last couple of weeks and will demonstrate that in the fall.